Washington voters passed a medical marijuana law 16 years ago, but some politicians want to turn back the clock on patients' rights. As our state leads the nation and the world on marijuana policy, voters deserve lawmakers who will stand up and speak out. Some lawmakers have a track record of protecting vulnerable patients. Others do not. This November, know before you vote, because every vote is a vote on medical marijuana.